Children of sweet homes, 140 in all, most of them made orphans by terrorists in Sawat, Waziristan and Dera Bukhti, are taking part in various light competition programs. The activity organized at the Indonesian Embassy was a speaking tribute to the success of the project.
Pakistan Sweet Home Pakistan Baitul Mal ka ek unique project hai jiske andar hum un bachchon ko jinke walid nahi ya waldain nahi unko adopt kar rahe hain mujhe umeed hai ki inshaallah bahut jald hum Pakistan Sweet Home bachchiyon ke liye bhi qaim kar denge jiska aagaaz mujhe umeed hai ki aane wale chand dinon mein Islamabad se hum kar denge.
Sheltering these children is a continuous need which demands resources. The government of Indonesia has promised to support the project and these children by sponsoring the adoption program, through which a distant foster parent can pay for the child.
The appearance of the children, you can see that they are very bright, very healthy, very energetic. That reflects the very hard work actually has been done by Pakistan Bastimo, by Tumal and Pakistan Sweet Home to take care of them.
It is a minor expense of rupee 10,000 per month that can save a life. If rich of the world contribute a little, many individual children can be saved who can become a national asset.
We are closer and closer. We develop our relationship between Pakistan and Indonesia. That is the most important actually.
Children are like plants. Only proper care and provision of essential elements can make them grow and prosper. These children have lost their parents and homes, but not their fellow countrymen. Now they are a collective national responsibility of those children who have not been deprived of their parents and they can afford to save something for them. Obviously, by saving their today, we can save our tomorrow. With associate producer Asad Khan, this is Fatima Mansoor, SCTV, Islamabad.